My original Irish accent was very sexy. That used to drive people from Venus very, very crazy around me. People of Venus, they used to get mad around me. They used to bring chocolate, fresh cream, to rub all over my body. That was very disruptive at work. So I started to learn Indian accent. Things are now under control. Whenever ladies talk to me, I know exactly what they want now. They have problem in their laptops. apart from learning accent, I also have passion for driving. Ladies and gentlemen, I have recently passed my driving test. Yay! Thank you, after failing 7 times. First time I failed my driving test, the examiner didn't even tell me why I failed. He just asked me a question, why I switched off the engine. And every single person in the room will agree that if a car is coming downhill, you don't need an engine. I was just trying to save some petrol. I mean, look at me, I'm a confident man. I'm not clumsy, but I don't have any problem with machines. For example, in 1991, first time I saw a party popper. I lift one up, hold it in the right position, pull the string and I popped it. I did not even read the instructions. The instructions were there in the box, but I did not read them. It was a Christmas party, office Christmas party. The competition in the room was fierce. All my friends were busy drinking, talking to the girls, dancing, fairly old-fashioned techniques. I said to myself, Mark, think outside the box. This is your opportunity to shine. Show the world what you are made of. And that night I popped 152 poppers. This girl in the party, this beautiful Indian girl in the party was impressed. She came to me. She has big dark brown eyes filled with honesty, perfect body, big heart overflowing with love. She wanted to check up that love into my heart in exchange for a British passport. So, when she asked me out, I said, yeah, why not? Let's save some postal expenses. So we went out. After 3 days, we were married. And after 9 months, we had our first child. That's how good I am with machines. In 1995, I was the only person who understood the concept of print preview in WordPerfect 5.1. Give me cheer if you know WordPerfect 5.1. Yeah. It's the best word processing software. And people used to print 50 times to see how their document is going to look like. And in those days, I was very popular. People used to come to me and ask me, Mark, how can I do print preview? I used to tell them, hold shift key and press F7. I can I can switch on the computer, run Word Perfect 5.1, type a letter, save a letter, and print a letter. And I don't even have to switch on the monitor. I think 1995 was the best time of my life. I was at the top of my game. I was in charge of all stationery cupboard. And the girls used to come to me asking for a new mouse. And I used to tell them, no, you don't need a new mouse. You need to learn how to clean a mouse. And I used to show them how to open the bottom of the mouse, take the ball out, wash the ball with fairy liquid, and clean one vertical roller, one horizontal roller, and one little white wheel. I wrote many articles about this method I developed cleaning mouse and sent to top computer magazines, but they were not published. Because they have conflict of interest. All these magazines trying to sell mouse of different shapes and sizes. They have pink and blue mouse for the girls and boys. They have mouse in the shape of a car for men. And they have mouse in the shape of an electric iron for housewives. One of the editor wrote back to me saying, Mark, if you know too much about mouse, why don't you design a mouse which doesn't have these problems? I said, why don't you publish my article and let people learn how to look after their mouse? Because mouse is a perfectly working machine. Why do you need to change something which works perfectly? And now mouse has been replaced with a touchpad. How silly idea is this? It sounds very creepy. And you have to use both hands to use touchpad. Something you can do confidently with one hand, you need to use two hands on the touchpad and you are still not confident what you are doing. And people, do you guys like touchpad? Nobody likes touchpad.